Hello, everybody. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network. And this date in New York Mets history. January 22nd, 1964. Wayne Kirby is born. And on this date in 1979, Lindsey Nelson, the voice of the Mets since 1962, announces that he will not return for the 1979 season. The proceeding has been a Comfortably Zoned Network production. You are advised to keep your dreams wet, your humor dry, your children and grandchildren out of military recruiting offices and off the laps of clerics who wear dresses. Thank you for listening, everyone. Happy trails.